Castro, Bam Bam Rios, and his strength and conditioning coach, Henry Castro. And I caught up with them to talk about their preparation for the Urbano Antonio and Brandon Rios fight going down July 9th at the Home Depot Center.
This is my strength and conditioning coach, and he's been working very good with me. He's been making me stronger, and I've been feeling better. My weight is coming off perfect, and this is the guy that's making it all happen with me. Well, besides Robert, he's helping me too.
Henry, will he have a six-pack by the time you're done with him?
We're going to be real close. We only had about 5.5 weeks together by the time it's done. But going forward, I mean, he's working really hard. We've only done a couple of small films to show the world how hard he's training. But he comes in after sparring or boxing 5 days a week. He comes over there, he trains for an hour hard. He's really brought the level of other people around. The inspiration he brings of his work ethic is awesome.
And you have to remember this. Look what he brings with him to the table.
Oh, yes.
You know what? I will tell you the truth, I think I might have a six pack because I feel like two or three, right, four of them right now. So I think I might have a six pack by the time I fight.
Get real close.
And like I said, this guy, he's been doing a tremendous job with me. And I feel stronger and I feel way better. Ellie, I'm not lying. I feel way stronger.
Oh, there you have it. Bam Bam Rios, Urbano Antonio going down July 9th. You won't want to miss it. For ESNewsReporting.com, Melly Stickback reporting.